by mutation.
Whether Kalydeco will work for Michael McCarrick, whose lungs are severely damaged, remains unclear. But younger patients, like Paul Glynn, are seeing a world of difference.
It's a lot easier, because I'm not coughing. I can breathe easily. And my weight, it's been going up.
Since taking the drug, Paul has gained weight.